Eric looks a little, well, shaken up. Doesn't look like he wants to go anywhere near Robert Justice here tonight, but he's going to have to. That's his opponent.
Come on, Justice!
Both men down.
No, I thought that was late!
Yeah.
Come on, shoulder up.
Justice, get up!
You gotta know if Mr. D was like a pinball victory, but I don't think he minds if, well...
Come on, Justice!
Really injured. Serve evil intentions. Yes. With a decapitation.
Get up, Robert Justice! Come on, Justice! Justice, get up!
One more time, Ivy. Put you in the back. Using the ropes? Promise.
See, if ropes, John Davis no get on the disturb, can't...
No more.
Can't use the ropes illegally like that.
There you go. There you go.
Take control to end the matchup.
There you go.
Leg drop right to the arm. And Robert Dennis used to hold of it.
Give him justice. Hey, right. Give him an eyeball. Come on, Justice, you got this!
That's a big move. Robert Justice went for a big move. Disturbed. Taunted and right back to the leg. The injured leg right there.
Come on, Justice, get up!
Right back on. sir, safely getting
come on, Justice!
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match is Sir. Again, you have to give the assistance to Charlie Pump and Mr. Keith. Every handful to be distracted by Charlie Pump that allowed Mr. Keith enough time to slip into the ring. That's the fastest he ever moved with that cane, or crutch, excuse me, bending right over the back of Robert Justice. Allowing the serve to pick up the limb. Well, ladies and gentlemen, do give it up though for Robert Justice here. Robert Justice had this match won, had it again not been due to outside interference. 3-on-1 situation every time.